I get letter after letter after letter. Brainetics is the first thing we do when we wake up in the morning, the last thing we do before we go to bed at night. It's the only thing we've ever done as a family that we all enjoy.
A few things I learned were similar to what they learned, that math really isn't all that bad. And I felt I was learning right alongside them.
When she comes home enthusiastic about math, I think that's good. I think that's great.
Kids struggle in school, have low self-esteem, 6 hours a day, 5 days a week, 2 hours a night doing homework. Those are the kids that always feel inadequate. And that is something that we really address, because we want those kids to start feeling smart, feel great about themselves.
My youngest daughter went from a C to a B and an A in even some classes.
The best thing that I've seen is that Christopher's confidence has really shot up.
She was able to take the B's up to A's where she, you know, wasn't able to before.
Their test scores and their math scores and their other scores in other areas on the report card have gone up 4 to 6 points, which to me is great.
I was able to take the time it needed to find out what gifted kids needed and kids with learning disabilities needed and 10-year-olds needed and 18-year-olds, you know, all different ages, all different ability levels, because I did not want to put out a product that only targeted, you know, one small group, because everyone has different abilities and different, you know, strengths and weaknesses.
You should absolutely do it for your kids, not for the math, because it's not about math. It's really about exercising your brain and giving your kids a tool to learn.
The Brainetics program is a huge self-esteem builder.
I would recommend Brainetics to anyone with children that wants to put the excitement back into learning.
It's definitely worth the investment.